Today now we are going to discuss about the animal tissue. Okay, tissue means we know that we are going to discuss about the second lesson, plant tissue. Okay, animal tissue means a group of cells performing similar structure and similar function is called as a tissue. So we are going to discuss in the plant tissue. So group of cells and how they perform their functions. So in our body also group of cells are there, how they perform functions based on that they classified into the four types of tissues are there. Okay, one is called as an epithelial tissue. Okay, one is called as a connective tissue. Okay, one is called as blood tissue. Okay, one is called as a muscular tissue. Okay, next one is called as a nervous tissue. Okay, five types of tissues are there. Epithelial tissue. Okay, connective tissue. Next blood tissue and muscular tissue. Next one is the nervous tissue. Okay, we already discussed about these tissues in the previous class. Now we discuss about the nervous tissue. Okay, this is the plan important. 8th class is there, 9th class is there, 10th class also is there. So nervous tissue means nervous cell, it is called as a neuron. So in our body, okay, 10 billions of the neurons are there. In our body, how many neurons are there? 10 billions of the neurons are there. When we touch the hot objects, when you touch the cold things, you can take back your hand. How you are responding? Stimulus, so information going brain. So this purpose now about 10 billion of the neurons is that this neurons carry the information body parts to brain and brain to body parts. With this system only we should respond with stimulus when you are walking on the road. So when we are to hear the hard sound, we are moving aside. The few seconds only we are responding. Electricity, how they travel through the light. When we switch on the light, immediately glow the bulb, correct or not? So in our body also, this neurons they carry the information. With a few seconds only they will carry the information here towards the brain. Now let us discuss about the structure of the nerve cell, the structure of the neuron. So neuron mainly classified into the three parts are there. Okay, mainly divided into three parts. One is called as a cell body, one is called as an axon, one is called as a dendrites. Cell body, axons and dendrites. So cell body you can see. Okay, then the neuron contains the cell body, the cell body contains the permanent nucleus are there. Instead of a dog-like structure is there, dog-like structure is called as a nucleus. Okay, nucleus surrounding cytoplasm is a fluid like structure that is called as a cytoplasm. The cytoplasm contains the gland like structures are there. Okay, this gland like structures are called as a nissl granules. Okay, gland like structures are called as a nissl granules. And cell body to okay, one long cell body or small processes are there. Okay, small processes are as a dendrites. Cell body to small projections are there, the small projections as a dendrites. And cell body to one long projection is the long projection is not the structure that is called as a axon. Okay, cell body to one small projections are there that is called as a dendrites, and cell body to one long projection is the